G'day and welcome back to another World of Warcraft video. In this video we're going to be taking a look at the trading post for Jan. And yeah, I took a break for the holidays. I went to visit family. I had to just basically do a couple things. So I haven't been able to make as many videos as I'd like. But yeah, so we're back with a trade post video to kind of kick things off. Always feels like that, but hey, it's all more than fine. So yeah. Basically, this month's trading post, some pretty cool rewards. The Traveler's Log rewards is a watch, which I actually find to be really awesome. There's actually some really cool detail in the watch as well. You know, it's got a moving dial. It actually looks really sick, and I think it's going to be great with some other transmogs. Then, essentially as well, we also have the different kind of items you can get. So yeah, I think for me, there's definitely, you know, some really good kind of, how can I say, like, items this month. Some very unique items. For example, this ensemble, this Waste Wanderer kit, I think is awesome. It's definitely kind of channeling some really good kind of Fallout vibes for me. The two mounts, I think, are also okay. I think they're good. I like them. They're very different. We have the you know, kind of Nerubian beetle, you know, kind of vibe alongside, obviously, the Zandalari troll kind of pterodactyl mount. Then we've got some really cool, nice, simple armors. We have the Time Lost Salamander, which is a cute little pet. The Time Marshal's carbine is actually probably my second favorite item here from the, except for the Waste Wonder set. I think it's just so sick. It's just so, it looks so good, so crisp, so clean, without being overtly flash. I think it's a great gun. Then we have the nice kind of Witch Doctor aesthetic fetishes, and alongside with some more kind of Nerubian-based really cool armor pieces. Then we have a nice little transmog money bag, which I think is great. And yeah, just in general, I think there's some really nice transmog pieces here. So there's some really nice pieces that essentially I think you can put together quite nicely and can be used to complete some other transmog sets that you have. You've got like the evening dinner gloves, you've got some nice boots, some nice capes, you've got the watches, you've got some nice neck pieces like the Blade Master's neck pieces. Just in general, you've got some good stuff. You've got some really, really good stuff, and the returning items are okay. I think they're fine. The totems are obviously always great, especially if you're kind of going for that Tauren Shaman, you know, kind of build. For me, I think the Waste Wanderer set is awesome. By far and away my favorite set here. Then I think the Pterodax mount is really cool. The Copper Resonating mount is really, really awesome. The Time Marshal's carbine is great. Those would probably be my top four picks. And then maybe the Witch Doctor's Fetish set, or the kind of copper shield and axe combo, I think are very, very good. But yeah, that's just my thoughts on this month's trading post. I think some really nice rewards. I like understated yet cool transmog pieces. I think it's something that's really awesome, and it's something I really enjoy in World of Warcraft. But yeah, that's basically going to be it from me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, let me know, and yeah, basically, I'll see what you guys have in terms of thoughts and opinions. That's going to be it for me. We should get back into some wild content. I'm back from the holidays. So yeah, that's going to be it for me. See you guys next time. Bye.